today?
We're in Pontefract.
We're getting around this weekend. Birmingham, yes. Well, Sutton Coldfield, Royal Sutton Coldfield yesterday.
And today we're in Pontefract. We're coming to a festival. But it's not a music festival. It's a licorice festival. We might have done the Rhubarb Festival before in Wakefield.
Done the what? The what Rhubarb? Dominic Rhubarb, is that?
We might have done the Rhubarb Festival in Wakefield a few months ago. But then we find out that there's a licorice festival in Pontefract. And the first thing I see is a pub called the Licorice Bush.
It's all right. So Bertie Bassett and the Queen.
So if you saw the Jubilee and you saw Paddington Bear, that's nothing. Because here it's Bertie Bassett.
Ooh. And continuing the weekend's rugby theme. Magna Carta town since 1215. I don't know if you can see that. And that's Pontefract. It's a map of Pontefract, but it's for a different reason.
Not very clear.
No.
But, you know how we always say about look up? Look
up there. And that's on a modern building. It might be a bit dark on this side. Pontefract celebrating 800 years of the Magna Carta.
Oh,
He's got a bad ear.
So licorice sticks.
Thank you so much, enjoy.
So, distillery.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So these are the licorice roots.
Yeah, that's the licorice root. Yeah, so we strip them, break them up, soak them in alcohol for over a week, and then we redistill, and that carries over all the flavours.
And I've just tried the licorice root gin. Really nice. Yeah, it's very nice. Thank you.
Have a little taste on its own on the lips first.
A little bit on its own. Okay.
Well, so far, not seeing much licorice-based stuff.
I have. Licorice gin.
Did you have a sample?
I did.
And?
All right, it's nice.
Was it?
Yeah.
Straight away. When you see the blood coming through, that's the signal to spin it. Season, when you see the blood again, serve it, no resting. That's cooking.
Rapeseed,
not expensive.
Struggling to pay rent, long nights, strange. And they say she's in the class 18.
Where are you? We saw you. We waited for you by the. Where are you? Oh yeah. You need one of those reins. You need some reins. We saw you by the guitar.
I thought,
and then you just wandered off.
In a world of my own.
Yours are. Richie said you would be on a ride somewhere. Carousel for all ages. You can have a go if you want. That's your more. That's more you.
Oh yeah, the teacups.
It's a very busy festival. Excellent.
Because I've heard it's got good pollen here. Well, it's a licorice, it gives it a good taste.
It is, isn't it?
I'm looking for somewhere new to plant my roots. So.
Brilliant. Well done.
We have a photo. Hello, Jerry.
Just saying hello. Oh,
hello. Do you not want a ride? Go on.
If it was a waltzer, I would.
I'm not the wiser, you don't have a clue. You can keep the secrets, but I'll be something I have to do. The real task I'll give a fork is to you.
Very much.
Licorice bread.
You bought parking.
Bought parking. I like parking. My mum used to make a nice parking. And if you don't know what parking is, it's a Yorkshire cake, but I don't know what it is, but it's nice. I think it's got oats in it.
God, I can't remember.
We'll look at the recipe. Next time we sit down for a coffee, I'll look at the recipe, but I'm pretty sure it's oats. But it's nice. So we're going to try the pork and licorice to see what it's like. But he's under pressure now.
He's feeling it. You can tell.
Thank you. Brilliant. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You can taste the licorice. We'll wander around and come back. Thank you.
I'm not sure what Nelson and the victory have got to do with Pontefract, but there's a portrait of Nelson. Picture of the victory. So, I don't know. Along the bottom, Nelson's famous words. England expects every man will do his duty. found somebody that knows all about it.
The fabulous relief that's in the Nelson Room at Pontefract is part of Carew's design for Nelson's Column in Trafalgar. It's one of the original mouldings that the bronze was cast from. It is the only one that survives, as the other three were all destroyed. This one came from London via a horse and cart.
Wow.
It is in pieces, and it had to be all put back together when it came in here.
So that's what we were questioning,
and
why.
It is Nelson's death scene.
Yeah, it's the death scene. Yeah. I recognise that. But,
yeah. And that's why this room in the town hall is called the Nelson Room.
Oh. What was the name of the bloke who brought it on his horse and cart?
The gentleman that brought it on his horse and cart, because I've just been invited up, yes, on his horse and cart, was William Whitfield.
You see, I was trying to catch you out.
William Whitfield.
Thank you.
I knew it was Carew, and I knew about the guy with the horse and cart, because everybody in Pontefract is brought up with it,
right.
Trying to remember the gentleman's name that brought it up, so I did have to go and look it up.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Blackwood Day, the gallows were that way,
right.
So you were down and you were led out,
yeah.
and as you go out of the front of the building, you will see a doorway that's slightly raised. That's the entrance to the cells. So it was a very short walk from here, and in the corner is the Windmill Pub.
Yeah.
It's a Sam Smith, so Humphreys got it boarded up,
right.
But that's where the gallows were.
Right.
And then it was moved, the courthouse was moved from here when we had the new nice building, the magistrates one. We no longer have a magistrates court, so that's been turned into a antique centre.
Right.
But you can still get in and have a look round.
Mm.
It's been sympathetically turned into a shop, but there is a lot of nice moulding that you can still get a feel.
Yeah.
Having been in uniform for 2 years, you still get a feel of it being a courthouse, which
is
what it originally was. So
we always said to people on the videos, people need to look up.
Yeah.
If you don't look up, you don't see.
No, you don't.
Especially
with
all the modern day shop fronts
exactly.
and everything.
Yeah, you know, if you have a walk around, you'll find there's an awful lot of Georgian buildings still.
Yeah.
We are still very much a Georgian building.
I've just seen a blue plaque above the pub there.
Yeah, there's quite a few blue plaques to ride around.
Yeah.
It's very much a Georgian town still.
Right.
You know, I mean, the first ballot was held in Pontefract. The first national ballot was held in Pontefract. And if you go, as you come out of here and you go back into town, that one takes you up into the marketplace proper. That will take you down to Salter Row. What used to be the original library is still there, and it's now a museum.
Right.
And unless I am mistaken, there is the original ballot box in there.
Oh, wow.
And it was sealed with a licorice stamp. Because obviously at licorice cakes originally, they were all hand-stamped. You know, our great-great-great-grandmothers were stamping them, and that's what it was sealed with. And as far as I'm aware, that is still in there as well.
Right.
So, we're a historic town.
Yeah.
And as you can tell, we're very passionate about it.
And it being a licorice.
Oh, right, yes.
Licorice festival.
We have the earrings.
Thank you.
Okay.